is cooked.
Listen, this is pure electricity. I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now. It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brawler Bull.
The following contest is a triple threat, falls count anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Oh, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. He's taking WWE by storm.
If you
whoa, this ain't sing-along with The Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was.
Creatures of the night, rejoice! The dead man has returned! The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Of the Phenom. Truly a mesmerizing scene. The legendary Phenom creates an atmosphere unlike anything you will see. Talk to anyone who's ever been in the ring opposite The Undertaker, and they will tell you nothing prepares you for this. The stoic walk of the dead man.
They'll try their best to keep up with The Rock, Goldberg, and Undertaker.
This match is such an incredible obstacle for all of these competitors, knowing that there is no sanctuary anywhere in this arena.
And that's not just the arena, Saxton. This can end in the parking lot, on the street, in your mom's basement, next to your race car bed. Any location is viable.
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible.
Gut-wrench.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. On a step ahead of The Rock. What a punch.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Big boot!
Jeez.
Just launched.
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. Better watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a... corner, because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
Oh, looking for the pump handle! Fallback slam! What distance?
Dropkick finds the spot!
Striking at will! The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Taking head over heels.
Just cranking the head. And The Rock is getting dismantled.
The millions are hoping The Rock can come back here.
To the body. He got whipped into that corner. He's turning the tables.
A big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Great wherewithal from Goldberg.
This match grinding him down a little. Undertaker sent ringside. He's heading up top.
Vicky soaring.
Look out for him.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Rock with the arm clutch into the...
boom! DDT!
Jarring impact. I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. Oh, my God! Is it enough? The cover!
Two!
Fights out at two.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Big knee by some time. He gets back into the ring. Goldberg setting himself up top of the top.
Whoa, what a landing.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Oh, my right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh, my goodness. Oh, he has the answer for The Rock. Reversal, can they go on the attack? Planted with the bulldog. Punch lands. Moves outside, what's the plan here? He'll head to the ring. Oh, what a close.
Heading back to the ring.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
From behind.
Back suplex. He's looking a little weary now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Bad predicament right here. He's ejected from the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Turnbuckle drop kick. Does he have it here? Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Veins.
Makes the cover. Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one.
You gotta be kidding me. Everyone here is in shock.
And guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kick out surprised him. Oh, Gutbuster.
Evisceration.
Clothesline.
Off with their.
Submit. Fight again. Live to fight another day.
And the cover for the win. That could have been it right there. Taking down to the mat. Was mounted with punches. A nasty stomp to finish it off. Momentum completely in the corner of The Rock.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, what a clothesline. Ooh. There they go.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Instant peace.
Lock is down. I can't believe it.
Cover.
Well scouted.
This is right for him.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Being carried around with ease.
Put down face first. Catches a punch.
Undertaker.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Devastating kick. The Rock with a great count.
Big time throws in.
Good grief.
He turns it around.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Not target of the arm. He may get the three count right here. Just right for him.
Good golly.
There's a cover. Could be it. He's able to beat a two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
Goldberg sent flying. Here comes he's going for the pin. This could be it. He's heading back to the ring. And he stops the count. Somehow he saw Taker coming. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything to win?
He leaves the ring and for the victory here.
stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Control, forcing his foe into the deep waters. Kick right on the ear connects.
Oh, man. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
And up the turnbuckle as we go.
Take off.
Oh, no! A completely ill-advised decision, likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
He thinks he has it.
He's going for it all.
That's a bad landing.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
There it is.
Picture perfect from The Rock.
He breaks the pin. Reversal by The Undertaker.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Shoulders down.
The pin's broken up.
Strong form. Left by the turnbuckles.
This triple threat match.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
What a performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match.
Yeah, it may sound cliche, but you have to keep your head on a swivel in a match like this. And our winner did just that.